This video will take you through the process of toggling between different apps on an iPad. With your iPad open, gently swipe from the bottom to the top along the side of the screen to display all the apps you currently have open. Tap the app that you'd like to log in to use. When you're done using this app or to toggle to another, simply swipe up again to see any other apps you currently have open and press the other app to open it.